Yeah.
Boy, I shot you!
I'ma go heat up my McDonald's. Bye, Dean.
I'm alright.
Entertain people. Okay?
Huh? Oh, wait, what? Are we streaming?
Yeah, entertain the people while I am gone.
Alright, fine, I'll entertain the people. I got some jokes I've been saving for a rainy day or a stream where you're not here.
Really?
Yep.
Alright, I'll be watching this stream.
Alright. Alright, viewers. Knock, knock. Who's there, I hear you ask? Orange. Orange. Donald Trump. That's who. Alright. How do astronauts stay warm? Space heater. You're here.
Yeah.
You didn't. You didn't think I would actually do it, did you?
No. All right, viewers. Knock, knock. Who's there? I hear you ask.
You were doing your best not to laugh, weren't you?
Donald Trump.
Knock, knock. Who's there? I hear you ask. Donald Trump. That's who. What an astronaut used to keep warm.
Space heater.
Space heater. Oh, did you hear about how I made a belt out of clocks? It was a waste of time.
Okay, I'm actually gonna go heat up my McDonald's now.
But Mark, it was a waste of time. Get it?
Yeah,
a
I
waste
get it.
Of time.
Dean, I get it.
Do you really?
I'm well aware, Care Bear.
Are you an aware Care Bear?
Yeah. Okay, I'll
yeah,
be right
but
back.
You're gay. So, while Mark is away, I'm going to tell another joke. Go and eat your McDonald's. Name the stream, Dean the Comedian.
I can't change it midstream.
Oh, what'd you name it?
Discovery Education Network.
Why did you name it that?
Because I wanted
Nathan that. Was laughing about it.
Huh?
Also, I had a conversation with him about it, how his mom stole his controller.
Yeah.
I called him a pussy, and he went and asked his mom why, and then he reported back, and he just like, he quote, he sent me a text, and he's like, I quote, and then it was just a quote saying, because it hasn't been a week yet, and I don't want to.
Hold on.
I thought you said you're going to heat up your McDonald's.
Okay, I swear to God I am.
So, while Mark is gone, I have some more some more jokes in reserve for you guys.
God, I'm crying.
Why? I didn't even get to tell the joke.
Cause you know I'm here every time. You're just like you swore. So. Well, Mark is gone. And at that point, I was like. I'm gonna tell some more jokes and then I just lost it.
I'm gonna tell some more jokes. It's 21-7 right now.
Okay, Dean. I swear to Satan, I'm leaving this time.
So, guess I should probably tell the joke that I was gonna, even though Mark's here, because I can hear him breathing, and moving his mic around. So, what do you call an Irish satellite? Besides not existent, because they don't have a space program. Sputnik, that's what you call it. Alright, I got another one here. I can hear you, Mark! I know you're there! Did you put something in your mouth to try and stop yourself from laughing?
No, I moved my mic away as far as possible. And I covered my mouth away. Into my chair!
I knew you were still there!
Sputnik.
I gotta go eat at my McDonald's, you said!
Okay. I'm leaving.
Alright. While Mark is gone, I guess I might as well finally tell the joke I was going to, besides the Sputnik one. What do you call somebody who keeps saying he's going to go heat up his McDonald's, but actually stays to listen to whatever I am saying? Mark, that's what you call him. Alright. We got another one. Knock, knock. Who's there? I hear you ask. Your mom. Mark, for God's sakes! Go away! Get up to freaking McDonald's!
Okay, that time I had to take off my headset and turn the earphone thingies to my face. So, what do you call someone that keeps saying they're gonna go eat up their McDonald's, but stays here and listens to whatever I'm saying? Mark, that's what. Oh shit, Dean.
What?
IVVM Lightway.
No, you read it from left to right, doofus. I am the light, the way.
That's not Deadshot.
Yeah, it is.
By the way, that sucks dick. I'm kidding.
No, it doesn't, right?
I love it. That's pretty fucking amazing. Dude, you need to publish that and let me download it and then delete it so I can keep it. Ass burgers. So what, I have Asperger's. Why do people? Why are there 222 trending screenshots of Spotify? Okay, I swear to God, I'm going to. Bye, dude.
No, you're not. You're not. Okay, even though Mark could possibly be gone this time, I'm gonna tell y'all a little something about Hillary Clinton. Alright. What do you call somebody who's female, looks like my grandma, and is in politics? Donald Trump. That's who. Alright. What do you call a group of four Mexican people sinking in quicksand? Cuatro Cinco. What do you call a boomerang that doesn't work? A stick. What is an astronaut's favorite place on the space bar? Or, the keyboard. The space bar. I'm getting desperate now, so I'm gonna rehearse lines of Shakespeare. I can't bring myself to do it. I don't think I can do it. Alright, I got some other jokes for you. Have you ever smelled mothballs? How did you manage to get his little legs open? What did one hat say to the other? You stay here, I'll go on ahead. What is made of brass that sounds like Tom Jones? Trombones. What did the policeman say to his belly button? You're under a vest. Why did Sally fall off the swings? Because she had no arms. Knock, knock. Who's there? Not Sally. I think that's just offensive enough to qualify as a successful run. I'ma kill you. Oh, Mark. Mark. Mark, I hear you. If you were here for that, then you understand how amazing the jokes I just told were.
I don't. I actually went and heated up my McDonald's.
Oh my God. Okay. Luckily for you, I remember some of them. All right. Here's one of the highlights. Shut up.
I'm going on the stream.
No.
Yeah. Yeah.
Why did Sally fall off the wings?
Because she had no arms.
Knock, knock.
Not Sally.
So you were here, you Claude.
No, I just know those jokes. I don't know why. Knock, knock. Who's there? Not Sally.
What did one hat say to the other?
I don't know.
You stay here. I'll go on ahead.
Ha! That's funny.
What did the policeman say to his belly button?
I have a piggy on my belly.
No, he said you're under a vest.
By the way, Dean, we have a viewer and it's not me because I did not go on the stream.
Oh, he is attracted because of my jokes.
No,
hello,
he is attracted
viewer.
Because of my title.
Hello, viewer. Welcome to the Discovery Education Network, where we teach young minds such as yourself. Well, I don't know how young you are. Where we teach minds such as yourself the ways of live entertainment.
Seems legit.
Yeah, definitely. Okay, so, Mark, did anything interesting happen to you today that you would like to share with our viewer? Here's where you say, as a matter of fact, Dean, there is.
I got McDonald's.
Great. Now, what are you eating exactly?
Double cheeseburger.
Wow, how original is that, viewer? On a scale of 1 to peanut, how original is that?
On a scale from 1 to peanut. Wait, Dean, has your voice seriously not been shared for all of our streams?
No. I have it set to always share.
I know, but a while ago, you just said it.
Yourmom.com.
I feel like that's an actual site.
Okay, you need to go on that site right now because we're streaming.
Okay.
Go, Mark. Now is your time.
www.yourmom.com. Oh, they left.
Why? But it was all you, Mark. Definitely not me. What is the point of using a melee weapon hardcore? You can one-hit people with your freaking fists. Do you not know this, sir? High level freaking 332 prestige master.
Kill him, Dean. Kill him.
Headshot. Mark, did you know that the very first level 1000 prestige master, it took 2 days, 7 hours, 20 minutes, and 35 seconds to get there?
I wouldn't doubt it.
Here's how they did it. The account was shared by freaking 8 dudes who were like really good at COD and they were constantly playing. Like they were just switching off and they were constantly playing for over freaking 2 days. Just constantly straight playing. And
I can't.
Yes!
I can't.
And
that.
And they were the very first level 1000 prestige master. And do you know what weapon they used, Mark?
Oh my god, was it the fucking CUDA?
No. Guess again.
Locus.
Guess again.
Am I hot or cold?
Oh, you're getting cold.
Dingo.
No.
VMP.
Yes. 47,000 kills.
What? What?
Over half of their kills were the VMP.
What were the other half?
Just an assortment of weapons.
What's their account name? Are they Xbox?
I don't know if they're Xbox, but it's just like, can't remember the account name either. It's just like the king of something, I think. I'm not positive though. You can look it up. It's all over the freaking internet.
Is it the king of COD?
No, it's not king of COD. I don't know. I don't even know if it's king of something. Look it up. It's it isn't like a freaking self-righteous name or anything.
It's just one of those. Look at that and tell me if there's anything wrong.
I'm dead inside because of this lag.
Same.
Are you...
I've gotten 3 kills with the Shadow Claw, 2 kills with the... What is that? Is that the Marshall? I think that's the Marshall. 2 kills with the Skull Crusher, 2 kills with the MVP, 2 kills with the Slash and Burn, 2 kills with the 3D printer, 1 kill with the Nunchucks, 1 kill with the Katana.
Yeah, I don't know why the freaking delay weapons have crazy amounts of accuracy. Like, the freaking NX Shadow Claws have like 36,000% accuracy for some reason. You only have 9 headshots with the Banshee?
Yeah, you got a problem with it, huh?
No, just thought you would have had more. I get headshots on that gun like no other gun. Like, the one freaking gun that I don't need to get headshots with. Alright, I'm gonna go Scythe. Cause Scythe is legit.
Dean, does that entice you? Dean.
It turns me on, Mark, if you must know. Probably shouldn't say that on the stream.
Oh my god.
Swear.
It might give you a raging bone.
No.
Are you sure?
It's not even registering on the scale. I am the opposite of that right now. Yes, you are.
So you're getting a vagina.
No.
Dean, is the NX Shadow Claw the special weapon?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, fine. Yeah, because what would that be classified as?
Special, duh. Alright, I'll be right. I'll be white black.
No! Dean, I...
Tell some jokes while I'm gone!
I don't have any. Okay. So what did the black man say to the white man? What, do you ask? I don't know. Jokes? I got none. What did the Fanta say to the almost eaten double cheeseburger? Said, I'll wash you down. That tastes disgusting, by the way. Oh yeah, me and Dean came up with a horn for a car that was just like, if you like tapped the horn, but like the longer you held it, the more intense it got. So like, oh my god, yes, and then so on. I mean, I don't know what you guys want from me. Fuck my life and all of its meaning. The real question is, does my life even have a meaning? I am very deprived. I need to inform Dean of something when he gets back.
Phonetic systems online and functioning normally.
He always makes me laugh!
My axe is my body. He always makes me laugh. Me and my axe will leave your forehead about to crack. Always makes me laugh. Me and my axe will leave your forehead about to crack. My axe is my body. He always makes me cry. Hold on. Wait. AIDS, help. Dean.
Cyber Soldier, moving out.
Cyber Soldier, moving out. Step into the future, mate. With these upgrades, you never stood a chance. Me and my axe will leave your forehead about to crack. My axe is my buddy. He always makes me laugh. Me And my asshole will keep your forehead up a crack.
Augmented for survival.
My ass is obsolete. My buddy.
You fought pretty
hard. Which makes me laugh. And my axe will leave your forehead.
My axe is my buddy. And when I wind him back, me and my axe will give your forehead a butt crack.
And functioning normally.
Everybody
run. Murdering.
Murdering. Fun. Swing.
Chop. Swing.
Chop. Everybody run!
Murdering, fun!
Swing!
Swing, chop!
Swing!
Chop!
Samalamadamlama yosamama himamanaganda durge duryo prashumnavidvindamirvosis chain of good. Just more the dips, yeah, I give up for guys feel like
levitating.
Fans, audience feel like levitating. No fan, I hate it everywhere for Zach, felt so bright. But if I have to elevate the elevated music.
Oh, he the monster. Oh, that's what they say when you yell the confusion. It's not, it pop. But I found a little way to fuse it. What ya? Down the what ya? I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
I don't know what words to use. Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm up in you.
No. Dean, I don't like hardcore. No. AIDS infested.
I
want to
get headshots.
Cum bubble. Step up a queer's ass. That's what
bubble.
That is.
No,
yeah,
I hope you step on a Lego. Oh!
I got plenty of good rewards too.
Are you sure?
Oh my god.
Cause even if you get a lucky shot, I will end you.
Holy crap. What man would wish that upon another man?
Indeed.
You're an evil person.
And?
1v1. I don't get that. Your prestige 9, sir. You're supposed to be good.
Dean, you know what? As of today, you are not allowed to put one bot to go up against.
What?
You're not able to go up against one bot.
Anymore? Why?
I don't know. Look.
Dude, I wish you could still put your weapon emblem on your weapon, or your freaking,
oh, yeah.
Emblem on your weapon. That was sick.
It was.
See, I would make a freaking, I Am Delight, the Way camo for freaking one of my guns, but that would take forever. Plus, it would look kind of crappy. Alright, let's do this. Mark, I just have faith, sir. Just aim for the upper torso and you will be fine. Also,
I don't
shoot
wanna.
First. Mistakes were made. How the hell did you kill yourself with your own gun?
I have my ways.
No, not you. Freaking other dude.
I don't care. I have my ways. My axe is my butt. Always makes me.
Whew. Thank you, awareness.
My axe is my axe. My axe is my axe. Me and my axe will give your axe an axe. My axe.
I need to ask you a question, sir.
No.
I wanted the slash and burn just so I could make that joke.
Really?
Yeah.
That's how low you're going now, dude. Is that what our comedy has gone to? Huh?
I was behind the building, sir.
Dean.
Piss, man!
Dean.
Yes, Mark, that is what it's come to.
I am very disappointed in you, my good sir. Me
Oh,
and
come
my
on.
Ex. My ex is my buddy.
Hakata.
Son of Odin, 292.
So you're the 292nd son of Odin? Wow, that isn't a very special title then, is it?
No. Stealth,
speed. So that would make you Thor number 232.
Dude, I have 3 prestige masters on my team.
Hit marker?
No, it wasn't Dean.
I got a hit marker.
No, you didn't, Dean.
Really gay. Definitely no, gay.
Not Dean.
It was like the amount of gay that the Thanksgiving tablecloth is. No.
Shut up.
That's an insult to Tyler's
Thanksgiving tablecloth.
Shut up. Oh, I'm sorry, Mark.
It's not my fault that I had to wear a Thanksgiving tablecloth. This is the future combat.
Right. Till the power goes out. You were so proud of it.
Ha! Ha! This is the future of combat, said Prophet. Yeah, then, freaking Nomad said, right, until the power goes out.
Savage.
Yeah, I know. Dude, why do people get, like, yell whenever they throw the combat axe?
Right? Truly dumb. Dude, oh my god. I was like a freaking millimeter away from getting a headshot.
I would
love it if you could stop lagging. Okay, I went from last to first in like freaking one play.
My axe is my buddy. He always makes me laugh. Me and my axe will leave your forehead a butt crack.
Dude, I got freaking
is my buddy.
Hella aim. Headshot. Oh, hey, what have we here?
Hostile UAV, you say? I'm on it. Where is it? Where is it? Hey, look. Hostile UAV. Dean, you got me into the freaking black hat.
I know. Ah!
Hey, look, I destroyed it.
Ah!
Help.
They shot me.
Our hostiles are hacking your servers.
Dude, okay. Scythe is freaking trash in hardcore.
My axe is not my buddy. He always makes me cry. Me and not my axe will make you all die.
Hostiles have captured the hardcore. Scythe is trash and hardcore.
My axe is not my buddy. He always makes me cry. Me
God freaking
and my axe will make you all
Why
die.
Am I winning? And why is our team winning? I came in first freaking like a match ago and it was weird.
Hardpoint locked down. Got him. Definitely didn't take 2 axe throws. Ow. That was not very nice, sir. Hardpoint contested.
Right. Ah, you freaking prone butt!
And dude, I really want to get the last kill for like a cross combat axe throw.
Hard point identified. Kiss. No. I'm losing it.
Dean, you can't go crazy. You're the only sane one here. Just kidding. That's not what they really said. You won.
Probably one of the greatest lines in the movie.
Yeah.
Come on, this freaking lag.
Other than you trying to suck some dick. Remember that part? Or nah. Dean.
Yep. Yeah,
that
I remember.
Was the most important part. No. I took BMP to the face. I ultra-saved death in Fossy. In facade.
Hard point identified.
Well, why'd you do that?
Because I won. Capture the hard point. Okay.
Whoever's out there, you're stressing me out. Pull it back.
Cross map. Dude, I wish I could like watch some kill cams, even though it wasn't me that died. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Dude,
I got a hit marker in freaking hardcore.
What? With what gun?
Weevil.
Hostile counter UAV.
Why do I always get freaking nade kills in hardcore?
Dean, should I press Dean?
Hard boy, lock down.
Yeah.
Okay.
You know what I love about prestiging?
That
hard point lost. Hostile raid inbound.
Yeah, but I didn't actually lose it, so tank.
Oh yeah.
Oh no, an HCXD.
Uh-oh, a rough. Freaking trophy system!
No! Block, we're losing!
Combat axes?
Yeah, they do.
Why?
Under fire from UAV inbound.
Because they're gay.
Oh, yeah. They're an extreme amount of gay. Alright, Naughty
Dog.
We're
winning!
That's someone's name. I just have a Tommy 8.
Hostile UAV above.
Does anybody want to get in front of me for my Tommy 8? Oh, gosh.
What do you mean finishing my
job? I had to end Trevor.
Oh, well, I'm sorry. I didn't know Trevor emptying job was mine to do.
Hardpoint locked down. Hostile lightning strike targeting active.
Trevor is a garbage can.
It is.
Yeah, we named him Trevor.
Why?
Because of Trevor.
Of course! I was final kill with the freaking lightning strike. What a great kill cam.
My blade always thirsts for more.
Ooh, oh someone God, has the Chanel.
I got bummer for a reflex sight.
No one cares.
I do. I'm someone.
No, you're not.
Yeah.
Is your name someone?
Yeah.
By the way, I lost 78 to 250 with
good
three
job,
prestige
Mark.
Masters on my team.
You should definitely join me.
Are we gonna be doing hardcore?
Yes.
Fuck you.
Dude, Mark, why don't you like hardcore? I love hardcore.
Because it's straight dick.
No, it isn't. Dude, you shoot first, you kill first. That's how hardcore works. Mm-hmm.
Fine. I'll fucking join you.
Oh, hey, you're on the other team. It's fine. If you see me, you should, like, definitely let me get headshots on you.
No. Boy. Why are you reject?
Oh, so I don't die. I'm on a streak.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
All right.
CDP, own the battlefield.
Let's go. I use it round start. That's pretty gay. Pretty gay. I was gonna say, pretty gay. I hate it when you get shot by your team.
Hey, look, a teammate. Combat axe. I literally
Mark,
just
the team
at
player.
The... Oh. Ah! That. Oh, wait, you can't.
I can't. There's no kill camps.
Which is dumb. Hey, look, a teammate. Combat axe. Come back here, teammate.
I don't want this 3D printer.
Ow.
Oh, come on. This lag is pissing me off.
Friendly care package incoming. Friendly UAV inbound.
Come on now.
Why? Why did you kill me?
What?
A guy shot me.
I am very close to death.
Dean, guess what?
What? Oh my god. Is there a dude seriously lying prone? Oh my god.
Hey look, a third teammate.
Execute that traitor now.
No wonder you guys are freaking winning. Your entire team is campers. And I'm lagging horribly.
Don't worry, Dean. I killed three teammates. It's okay.
I'm not really worried about winning. I just want headshots. I miss that freaking game mode where it was like a mix of human and AI from Black Ops 2. This is a good like warm-up mode.
Wasn't that just boot camp?
No, it was something. Like you play with a mix of like actual people and AI.
Dean, have you ever worn a jacket without a shirt under it?
Yeah, it's weird.
It's awesome, right?
Yeah, well, I mean, it depends on if it's a jacket with a zipper or like a hoodie.
It's a zipper.
Yeah, that was a pretty freaking awesome kill.
Is there a final kill?
Die!
Of course.
Yeah.
That's gay. Hey, look. Don't make
How?
Me
How?
Was use
that
this.
Not a headshot?
Don't make me use
Where even,
this.
Mark, I haven't even seen you this entire game.
Oh, yeah. Did you not hear me?
Where are you?
I said, hey, look, a third teammate.
Oh, and they kicked you. You got kicked.
Yeah.
Oh my freaking god.
Because I don't like hardcore. By the way, that was my idea the whole time, was to just leave.
You were.
Wait, we were?
Yeah, you were winning. It's 167 right now.
Please tell me a slot is opening. Dean, we should play zombies.
Piss off.
What?
Freaking hate zombies, dude.
Why?
I don't know.
Is it cause you're scared?
No, I just hate zombies.
You heard it here, folks. Dean Francis Benny is afraid of Black Ops 3 zombies.
No, I'm just freaking hate zombies.
You heard it here first, folks.
And you not accept that I just don't like it.
No.
Not really afraid of anything.
Yes, you are, Dean.
Why would I not be afraid to ride a roller coaster that's like 100 yards tall, but I would be afraid of freaking digital zombies?
I'm joining. Damn it! I might or might not be on your team. Dang it!
Reject. Did I join one second? What do you mean it's slipping away from us? It's freaking 57 and 90. Slipping away from us. Why would you buttstock me?
Were you last kill?
No, there was a freaking teammate. I was paused because I was changing something. And they freaking walked up to me, saw I was on their team, and buttstocked me.
Oh, Dean! Come here. Come here, buddy bee.
Oh my god.
No!
Dude, I don't count that as a win for that. They freaking camped the entire game. Look at this freaking garbage.
Wee. Dean? Where are you, Dean?
That was a great fight.
I tripped. Dean, I tripped. Ow. Ow, Dean. Imagine how, if that was in real life, you just tripped over something and died. Dude, I would not be here. I would have died in front of my primary school.
What are you, European?
No.
Why you say primary school?
Because it was primary. Weaverville Primary.
Six speed for Weaville. Freaking hate Weaville. Cannot wait until I am finally free of headshots. I am free of headshots with the Kudo right now.
What the fuck? Oh yeah, I'm supposed to prestige, right? Do you want me to?
I mean, yeah, it'd be pretty legit if you did.
Okay. I received an invitation, Pro Evolution Soccer. Yay! Hi, Dean.
Hi, tampon wrapper.
How's it going, mate?
Sup, balloon pants?
Sup, mate? Got a problem with it?
No, her character looks very attractive in her freaking skin tight spandex balloon pants.
How do you like the face?
With her girdle. Oh, she's emo now.
Did you like the other one? Was it more colorful? I feel like you liked the other one better. You like that one
your
better?
Character has a push, your character has a push-up bra, doesn't she?
She has no bra because she has no tits.
She has very, very small boobies.
She does. Dude. Britney's are way bigger than hers, and she still wears a push-up bra. One time, she didn't wear a bra and a see-through white shirt. It was pretty legit.
I mean, was it really?
Yeah, it was, Dean. It really was. It was pretty lit, mine. Oh yeah, I have my
Mark.
Banshee.
Mark, have you ever sniffed mothballs?
No, I haven't, as a matter of fact, Dean.
Oh, I'd be impressed if you did. Because, how would you manage to get his little legs open?
His little what?
His little legs, if you sniff mothballs.
Why are you asking me this?
It's a joke, Mark. How did you manage to get the moth legs open if you smelled his balls?
What?
You heard me.
I don't get it.
Yeah, you do.
No, I don't, Dean.
You do.
I don't.
Moth balls, moth testicles. How did you manage to get the moth legs open to sniff his freaking testicles?
I didn't. That's how. Why, are you jealous? Huh? Oh, that's not fair. Oh! This is fun.
Dean the Reject Benny.
Dean the Hand Benny.
Yeah, I like that.
I'm pretty sure that's because we thought that you, like, were jacking off or something.
No. You need to watch the stream, Mark.
What was it?
Sama lama dama lama yo sama ama lama.
Tama lama dama lama you wasama nama hamin. Hardpoint
identified. Human. Turn into Super Chef. Buying hardpoint. And how did I not get a kill there? That was gay.
Dean, white shadow.
White shadow. Dude, you got so pissed.
Dude, it was fucking annoying. That's really annoying.
White shadow. You know what else is really annoying? I don't have any perks. Gay.
You're lagging like a lot. White
I know. Be advised, hostile my UAV freaking kills, UAV. Please! Be advised, multiple hostile
UAVs overhead. I'm gonna change to white shadow after this.
Die, you freaking cock!
Yeah.
Why am I lagging?
When you call your grandma and she's at the strip club.
Oh my god.
Cock.
So funny.
Really big. All I hear is her getting smacked in the face by a cock.
That was insanely funny.
Yeah. you seem empty.
Human.
Kanye West.
Dude, will I you bet freaking you murder? This fire break already.
Ah, help, Dean! I've been white shadowed on my own. I did it to myself. Help! Help! I have AIDS now. Help. I'm in need of immediate medical attention. Don't worry. I have a frag that I'm cooking in my hand. I hit them with the grenade in the face, and I still killed them. There was a peacekeeper in there. Those things are very valuable. Every time I just pick up a fucking thingy. Screw you.
Hard point identified.
Forgot it cooks in your hand.
Hostiles have the hard point.
Screw that.
Target
got
down.
Him. Friendly you cunt.
Dingle down.
Dingle down. Zoom, loom, deem, loom, deem, deem, thank you. What do you got? Do you get? Do you get? Everything up me is bouncing off and hitting me and sticking to you.
I wish they made it less obvious that you had reject.
HCXD inbound. What do you mean?
Rather than have a giant plume of neon smoke come out of you when you die.
God, home.
Hard point contested.
You know what I mean?
Take a grenade. And this. And this.
Hostiles have the hard point.
No, they don't. You're on drugs, my good sir.
Mr. Black Ops man. Streets of Herd Vader.
Kanye West. Yeah. I did.
Wow. That dude just got a lot of kills with his frag.
No. Ooh,
Friendly care package incoming.
No.
It's freaking lag.
Yeah, you're lagging like a lot. Hey, look, an HCSD, and it turned into a dart. That's pretty neat. I got one. Yes, you do. Someone stole my Banshee. Do they suck?
Did your Banshee have no attachment?
Yeah. It has some neon stuff on it.
Hard point identified.
Don't look at the kill feed. It's not important.
Okay.
Hard point is ours.
If I can freaking pull it together and stop lagging, that'd be great. Get in a different corner, you fool!
Hard point contested.
I don't wanna. Piss off.
Hard point contested.
You salad ass.
Hardpoint lost.
Ah! That's not a nice man. Oh no. I got the elite squad body for Outriders.
Mission is a bolo. Get out of my sight.
Yay!
We can do better than that.
No, we can't. You're dumb, Outrider. No, not me.
Threat neutralized.
No, not them. No.
You know you'd be facing me, and that's what you brought?
Yeah. It is.
Dex, you freaking suck.
You got a problem with it? Huh?
You've got a freaking snake dildo attached to you. Look at that. See that?
Teen, I'm too tired to laugh.
I'm too freaking hungry to eat right now.
Earlier, I was too tired to cry.
What are you gonna cry about?
I don't know. I was in my feelings. Have you ever, like, gotten in your feelings for no reason?
Yeah.
And then you're just, like, too tired after thinking about all that stuff. So you just, like, can't cry. So you have, like, that baby cry.
I have 50 crypto keys. And dude, I'm going to open a bundle.
Oh. Wait, Dean, why'd you leave?
Garbage.
Now I know you might.
Garbage. Garbage.
Job.
Next.
Garbage. Not garbage. Not garbage.
Damn.
I got a legendary Haymaker 12 long barrel variant that actually looks sick. Oh boy. Come on, give it to me. Yes, black metal nomad head theme. Legendary.
Dean!
Quick.
Nomad head theme?
Yeah.
Right?
13 duplicates, 13 common.
Dean, I would do that with you.
Trash.
Okay, Dean, join
Trash.
Me.
Trash.
I know exactly.
Trash.
Dean, remember that head that I have for
Garbage.
Dean, you know that thingy that I have for Nomad, that head?
No.
That's what you just got. The mix between
oh, yeah,
that
the
guy
freaking,
and Kiss.
Yeah, the longshoreman, the dude from Kiss,
yeah.
And the lead singer in Metallica.
Yeah.
I love it.
I don't think, because I think it's straight dick. Okay? Straight baby penis. Right there.
Straight baby penis.
Yeah. Yeah, what else
straight
do you want?
Baby
what else
penis.
Do you want? What else do you want, Dean? Huh? What else do you want?
Straight
baby penis right there, man. That's some straight
baby first,
penis.
Folks. Mark's a pedophile. Straight.
Baby penis. Yeah. How else would you have put it, Dean?
Not like that. That's how I would put it.
Straight dick. Baby penis. Yeah. Yee.
Is it not gay baby penis?
No.
Straight baby penis?
Yeah, dude, it has to be straight baby penis.
Okay, is the baby ginger?
No. No.
Is the baby white?
50% of the time.
So he's mixed. Is he mixed with a Mexican?
No.
Is he mixed with the black man?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so we're talking about a mixed baby's penis right now. I cannot think of a better way to spend my time.
You're the one that analyzed it.
That analyzed it?
Yeah, the straight baby penis.
I am the light, the way.
The baby penis.
Dude, the freaking shine looks amazing.
Dude, hell. All I need to do is be your level and then I'm Cole's level. Okay? Dude, I'm so gonna pass Cole in levels. You know that, right?
I mean, Cole doesn't play.
And? He was still prestige 2, level 35.
I'm just saying, man.
I'm just super saying, you know.
I cannot wait until I am free from having to use glitch. It is the most annoying thing.
Why do you... Oh yeah, you want gold. Who's the last one that you have to work on?
I'm almost done with profit.
Then who?
Oh, then, probably... I don't know. Whoever I feel like.
Whichever one is straight baby penis, dude.
Probably Scythe.
Ooh. Scythe probably is straight Reaper. Baby penis.
I don't know, it's not that bad. It's good on core, dick. But it sucks on freaking hardcore because there's no reticle. Which is super gay. Ultra gay!
Tyler gay. Dean. You know, have you seen the contracts? They're all objective games.
Why is that so prominent these days?
Because I want fucking crypto keys, mate. Step into the future, man.
Kids in your objective games, eh? The damn kids, your objective games, yeah.
Hey, look. No one cares.
I do.
No. You don't, actually. So that kid, you're wrong.
That kid named no one actually cares? Cool.
Yeah.
If your name was no one, that would be amazing.
No, it wouldn't, actually.
I mean,
you're nobody.
You'd get made fun of.
Actually, I'm no one. Thank you.
You'd get made fun of, sure. But, like, no one could say nobody cares in front of you.
Well, I mean, no one. They can't say no one cares. They can say nobody cares. I'm not nobody, thanks. By the way, thanks for remembering my name. Sharon.
Good job, Mark.
Thanks, Mark. Dean.
Dolores sucks at fantasy. What the hell was that fire rate on the spreadsheet? Hostile counter UAV is on. You wanna move me?
Step into the future, mate. I can't hack it, Dean. Dean, I can't hack it.
Why?
Do you see my level? I'm level fucking 2. You have to be level 54.
Permanently unlock the black.
Oh no. Hostile care package overhead. Oh yeah, Dean, they're fucked. Be advised,
hostile HCXD spotted. Dude, I freaking crouched. Inbound.
Ah.
Be advised, hostile counter UAV is online.
Hostile care package overhead.
Dean, I'm scared. There's a lot of score streaks.
Oh my god. Hostile UAV
spotted. Is that a friendly wraith?
No. Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down. Oh my god, why does my controller cut out? I don't lag, my controller just cuts out entirely. And it's so dumb.
Ah. Where is it? Is that it? No, that's it.
Oh my god.
Dude, freaking wraiths are straight baby dick. You know that?
I'm gonna use it against you.
Otherwise, they're straight adult penis. You know? You know what I'm talking about, man?
Oh, so you would say.
What?
Oh. Okay.
No, you said something before that. Rape in your AO.
Dude, why? It's only when I see a person that my freaking controller cuts out. I crouched! Goddamn raid! So do it. I guess I'll do it. How? Okay, that dude's a freaking hacker. Hostile care package overhead. Multiple hostile care packages inbound. Put down their bullshit.
That's what I fucking thought.
Okay. Well, we should probably just leave. Okay. This dude has freaking automatic breaching. He is a hacker. He is 100% legit a hacker. Not even freaking kidding, dude. His breaching's fire rate is like, do. I don't know how. It's so dumb.
I'm your worst nightmare in the TOO.
Nice weapon paint job.
Dude, they seriously think murking is still a thing?
What?
That guy in second, and the guy in third.
Merking.
Do you remember that?
No, please refresh my memory.
Oh, dude, you just got murked.
Oh, that gay ass shit.
Look at the bottom three people. We are not homophobic, just so you know. I got plenty of work for a
self-starter like you. No, we're not homophobic. We're just, we're gayest, apparently. Gaysest. That's what they call us. Gaysest. Hummy.
Oh my god. Oh my goodness. The bed be like.
The bed be like.
Can we do it hard point? You ugly. You your daddy's son. Hey.
Oh my god, I'm gonna cream myself every time I see that album. It's so attractive.
If you didn't have the words on there. I am lightweight.
I had to put it on there somewhere. That's his freaking motto.
Is it?
Yeah. It's on the collar of his goddamn shirt.
Oh, yeah! But only certain people have seen that part of it.
Fine, I'll get rid of the letters. This is a 43-layer emblem, just so you know. Like, just the head is 43 layers. Yeah, it took a lot of work.
So it's a 61-layer emblem in all.
Well, now it doesn't have the letters, so I can add the little collar thing below. Which is something that I wanted to do, but couldn't. Oh, I'm sorry. That's a bend, not a curved line.
Oh. Sorry.
Oh. Kinky. You need to stop. That... It's like an addiction now.
No, it's not, actually. It's annoying.
What do you think?
I should have just said it is because now you're not gonna stop. You ugly. You your daddy, son. Y'all, yo, daddy, son. You're your mama's daughter. You ugly. You your mama's daughter. Hey. Pop it. Okay.
What? I. You're 9:30.
Dean, do you have to get off?
Bye, Mark.
Do you?
Bye, Mark.
Dean, tell me.
Bye, Mark.
Shut up. And tell me.
Okay. Fine, I'll tell you. The answer is...
right, guys. I guess that's it for this one. As always, keep it cool. And peace.